A lot of times people see battles and skirmishes on TV and they say, aha, the revolution is being televised. Nah, the results of the revolution are being televised. The first revolution is when you change your mind about how you look at things and see that there might be another way to look at it that you have not been shown. What you see later on is the results of that, but the revolution, that change that takes place, will not be televised.
Don't forget to Z. When you tryna raise the standards, you gotta overdo it. Won't be no back and forth debates about who wrote the music. Back and forth from LA, taking meetings, yeah, you know what's brewing. But I've been sold dreams before, so yeah, it's no assuming. It's like the things that they not up on, I be so into it. I know a lot, but that don't mean that I ain't close to clueless. Always something going on, my life just can't be burdenless. At least that POV the reason I'm at peace with certain shit. You can live a plain life, it's still gonna be some turbulence. I might as well go all out, especially if it's worth the risk. Carrot is everything to me, can't name a time I burn a bridge. Whispers about me being finished, that's when I emerge again. Just know I'm always working, driving crazy like I swerved the whip. Even when I'm paid in full, I'm playing broke, that's word to Mitch. Every time I drop, I give you me, I ain't concerned with trends. Drove my mama live it, really lived it, she was worried.
So I just decided to let that street light go and just really focus on music. This is what I love to do. This, if I had my choice to be successful in the street or be successful making music, it would be making music. So let me treat it like that and give it my, you know, my all. And when I did, you know, it happened pretty much right away for me when I dedicated 100%.
Okay, feeling like the day's a number. Off the grid, I'm staying blunted. Cash me out and paying hundreds. Shit got real, I stayed a hundred. Whoever choose to hate, I love it. Life's a bitch, I'm saying fuck her. Tell me that I changed just to get silent. Next, you change the subject. I ain't getting this shit to be average. Play the game to run it. Put in a lot of work, end of the day, man, you can't take it from me. And if I fuck with you, it ain't nothing that you can't get from me. I'm trying to be successful without chasing money. Chances don't come often, so stay ready just in case it's coming. Starving my distractions, but I'm staying hungry. Critics got quiet, revenge is sweet like it's draped to honey. Fourth and long don't matter, ain't no way we punning. What I'm working on is groundbreaking, now the pavement crumbling. Lot of rappers' lips moving, that don't mean they saying something. Nigga really self-made, the only one I think is hustling. Always knew I'd shine on these niggas, now the chain busting. They think I got it made like everything custom, but that's not the case, this a marathon. Shit is not a race, blueprint getting mapped out in my brain. As I contemplate, it's full steam ahead, this shit's in motion. Who gon' stop the wave? I'm out my comfort zone, I'm comfortable with feeling out of place. G's moving silent, so I don't got a lot to say. They always think they know me, nah, you only know what I display. Yeah, I can see the ribbon, I've been trying to pace.
Even the success and like the things that you place your importance on, never can satisfy you and ever make you happy, because they never end. There's no amount of money that will ever make you stop if money is what you care about. You'll keep going. Oh, I got a million, gotta get 10. Got 10, gotta get 100. Got 100, gotta get 5. Got 5, gotta get a billion. If it's cars, you'll never have enough cars. If it's women, you'll never have enough.